Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. Alright everybody, last week we reported that a Super Mario Bros. Movie inspired Nintendo Switch bundle has leaked in France, and today, thanks to Reuters.com, we actually have evidence that points to this Switch bundle actually being real. As you can see from this headline here, Rumor revealed all the contents of the Nintendo Switch pack of the Super Mario Bros. Movie, and here's the picture they provided, and this picture comes from Nintendo Alerts on Twitter. Now, this Switch bundle includes a red Nintendo Switch system, and no, it's not the OLED model whatsoever, it's the red Switch model, the newer model. It also comes with a download of Super Mario Bros. Odyssey and a sticker sheet for the Super Mario Bros. Movie. Now, it was assumed that this Switch bundle would include a movie pass for the Super Mario Bros. Movie, but no, that's not the case. According to Reuters.com, this bundle includes a sticker sheet for the movie. Now, according to the original source, which is BillBillKoon on Twitter, the Switch bundle will release on March 10th, 2023, which is Mario Day, and it will cost around 269 euros, which is around 287 US dollars. And with the Switch bundle scheduled to release on March 10th, I'm pretty sure it's safe to assume that Nintendo will make the official announcement during the final direct for the Super Mario Bros. Movie, which airs on March 9th, but of course, we will have to wait and see what happens. With that being said, that's gonna do it for this video, and please, don't forget to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. And as always, remember to keep it locked here at Around the Clock, where here, we focus on Nintendo news content, Around the Clock. I'll catch you guys in the next video.